Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be telling you guys some exciting news. So, don't mind my voice, I just came back from school camp, so my voice is a bit weird. But anyway, my bunny, Joy, she had baby bunnies before I left. So I went out to check on them today, and I saw some movement, and I saw a little head pop out. So, I'm going to show you some proof. So I've got a torch, don't worry, it's not like a gun. This does not look like a gun, but whatever. So I'm going out here. I'll flip you around. There you go. So I'm going out into Joy's cage. Joy's having a little run. See ya. Sneak peeking. Okay, so I'm going into the cage now. If I be too loud, she's probably going to get really scared and be like, oh my god, don't hurt them and stuff. But I won't. So this is her cage. I'm not going to try and interrupt them. I just want to at least like show you guys. Oops, shit. That's so weird. Just kidding. I didn't give them up. Wasn't me. Okay. So she's out there. Going down. So I'm sorry if this is like a bit weird, this angle. But I'm trying my best. Let's torch. You see? See up above? See all of that fur where the light is directly on? See all that fur? That's where they are. See if you see any movement. Little bubbles. Little bunnies. Do you see that movement? See? I'm not moving it. Stand you up. Yeah, you're standing up so that you can't move. There is movement. Right there. So, I don't know if you saw it. I don't know if you saw it, but there is movement. It's so cool. I just want to sit here. Toy is looking at me. I don't know where she is. There you go. She was looking at me before, like, what are you doing in my cage? And my bunnies. But yeah, it's so cute, just seeing like the movement, and before I could see a head. So they're definitely in there, I'm not lying. Oops, my camera's a bit in here at the moment. So I'm just going to slide. Just sit on top of you. So, Joy is eating a dog toy at the moment. Oh, never mind, she stopped. There she is. See? She's eating a dog toy. And here she comes, I think. She's coming. Evan Ben, come here. Come here, coming. No, you're a bit grumpy that I'm here. Yeah, she's a bit mad that I'm here. Wanna go check on your baby Ben Ben? Looking up very well. It's also very cute. Look, like me. Looking after it because one time she leaves us so early. So it's very cute because I saw her. We had like a little storm. It was just like very rainy and like windy and stuff. But she was out in the rain because we leave them open because they can still go in. But she was out in the rain, cold weather, just gathering glass. She's gathering grass for her baby bunnies, like in her mouth. She wasn't eating it, she just had a whole bunch in her mouth. It was so cute. What is she doing? Look. Joy, you're not meant to be in there. Ben, come out. Okay. Bye. Bye. Love you, Joy. Yes, she's very cute. So that was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and next video it'll be the animals. I'll either be cleaning the cage, update on the baby bunnies, or just anything you guys suggest. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.